Hey loves, welcome back to my channel. It's Ro, and today I am going to be sharing with you a process video of how I made that 3D house pouch that I already shared on Instagram. Like my other 3D projects that I make without any SVG or any metal dies, I always start by drawing a sketch, or sometimes I just score paper and make lines and then go from there. This one, since the house is really a basic shape, so it's kind of like a triangle with that two frames and then the base. So I didn't need to draw it, I just had to make lines, score, and cut. And then, so that's what I'm doing here. I am looking for the middle of the paper. I wish I would have made this house taller. I don't know why I ended up making it short, but the intention of making this project first, it was because I wanted to make it as a prototype, because I have plans for Christmas, for a Christmas project. So I wanted to try if this will work, and sure enough, it did work. So most likely I will be making another one for my Christmas project. But now I just hope you enjoy the video, and yeah, I guess that's it. I will see you in the next video, and bye.